we began with Brandon Lee and Milton Arroz. And Brandon Lee, everything as advertised, Steve.
Tremendous power. Only two rounds. Arroz, the toughest fighter Lee has faced to date. We know that Lee is going to face a lot tougher opposition down the road. But this is a kid you want to watch again.
And then our next fight, Ruben Villa against Enrique Vivas. Vivas came out gunning. He had a very good first round, but after that, it was all Ruben Villa.
Well, if you're a fan of Villa, I think what you take away from this fight is he's probably fighting the toughest opponent of his career. And he showed many dimensions. And I think this was his finest performance of his three fights on Showbox to date.
And then, of course, our main event of the evening. And it was a very good fight. You hated to see it end the way it ended. Michael Dutchover losing to Thomas Matisse because the fight had to be stopped because of a very bad cut.
Well, ultimately, in a pretty close fight, the deciding factor was the referee ruling that that cut was opened by a punch, not a butt. As a result, TKO victory for Thomas Matisse.